Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Oh, for God's sake, really? Well, this is a magical adventure. Come on. Really? Well, wonderful. Any more? Nope. Then fuck all you. Yeah, and that's all my ammo. Holy fuck balls. And again, more the motherfucking stasis packs, more the shit I don't want. Do I just want to save all that? No, fuck it. Okay, well, shit. I got line racks and that's it. No, there's no way. There's literally no way I can do that. So, where's... The store's all the way back there. Fuck it. Right, okay. Okay, okay. Let's see what the ammo's like. I have 3 line racks. Oh my lord. Well, I have 5, 6, 7, 8. I have 8 line racks. Awesome. Magical. Epic. Beautiful. Hello. What are you? Oh God. Oh God. Oh God, 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 oh God. Oh God. Oof. Come here, come here. I got something for you, asshole. Give me some fucking ammunition or something. This is just annoying. Come on! Yes! Okay, yeah, I was not gonna waste any of my fucking ammunition on that shit. Okay, fuck's sake. Mother of fucking sodomy, okay. You know what, I probably could have used a container or something. 3. Oh, Jesus. I could have probably used the kinesis to throw a bench. You know what? Screw it. Yeah, I hate backtracking, but guess what? We're backtracking. I need some items. I just need them. Sorry, we need ammo. We need ammo bad. I absolutely hate backtracking. We'll probably fast forward this whole section. Oh god, really? Okay, we're gonna fast forward all this, so I hope you enjoy my chipmunk voice. Chip chip, what what? Yes sir. Go blimey lava duck. Seriously, this place has been eating my freaking ammunition like crazy. Stomp, 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 stomp. And here's a store. So, let's sell some shite. The number of stasis packs is at ridiculous levels now. So, we want plasma energy. Okay. So, how much plasma energy do I have now? I'm assuming a lot. 25 shot. I think we can get some more. And yeah, there's going to be one or two enemies that you know what? I'm sure there was some really cool item which I should have picked up, which is going to cost a fortune just around the corner, but the fuck? Well, that's not good. I didn't know it's that. Okay. Isaac, let's get the fuck out of here. Level 3. Okay, let's just barge past through here. Oh, you're not entertained. I cannot apologize enough for all this sticking out, but come on, it was essential. We had to. There was no getting around it. We had to. Okay, so I didn't pick up any health, but we picked up an absolute megaton of ammunition, which I'm sure is going to last us all of 5 fucking seconds. Whoa.
Communications log. First comms operator Bailey reporting. The ship is under attack, but requests to issue a distress call have been repeatedly denied by Captain Matthias. He won't say it, but everyone on the bridge knows why. This is an illegal operation in a prohibited system. We've all known for months, and we kept our mouths shut. Not anymore. Mayday, 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 this is USG Ishimura. This is... What the hell? I don't believe this. The whole comm system is offline. Now he's gone too far. Bailey out.
Interesting. So, they, oh god, they were there for the marker. This entire thing has just one big, it's been their plan all along to get the fucking marker. Fuck. It's, the military ship has been there all along. That was fun. Okay. Is it just me, or did that guy kind of turn around and be like, that was a thing.
Communications array offline. A service technician has been notified.
That comms array is in bad shape.
Yeah.
We need at least 6 working dishes for a strong enough signal. Make sure they're aligned symmetrically so there are no power gaps.
Oh god, is this going to be a puzzle? This is going to be a puzzle, isn't it? Oh, sweet, merciful. Fuck. Okay. Hello? Oh, there's the save point. Right, recharge my stasis, I will. Which means I'm going to need stasis. Oh god. Yeah. Something's going to pop out of there. You know, I love how the further I go in this game, the more legible or intelligible the whispering is getting. You know, I can actually hear the voices properly in my head. And it is in my head. I don't think that whatever Isaac thinks he was seeing when he saw his girlfriend was his girlfriend. Let's be honest, guys. It wasn't. There's military conspiracies, fucking cultist bullshit, and all sorts of crazy mayhem. Well, I don't think anything's going to pop out of here, is it? I stomp right on top of some ammunition and it explodes. Right. Okay. You know what, I foresee a very near future where my inventory is full up again because I've got too much ammunition. I can see it. I can see it coming. Oh, this doesn't look the least bit concerning. Masks on. Oh god, are you telling me that I'm gonna need oxygen? What am I like on oxygen? I have a can. Okay. Right then. Let's do it. Oh.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh goody. Oh, they've noticed me. It's nice to be noticed. Hi. Bye. Oh, yes. Excuse me. Doop 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 doop. Hi. Whoa. Wow, you dudes have kind of become less of a threat. Oh, I opened my mouth, didn't I? Okay, where did you go? Hi! The whole heart pulsing heart pounding thing is, no items, really. Oh, fucking stasis. I take your stasis and I piss on it. Right, come here. Hi. No, oh, love how its torso still twitching. Okay. Okay. Very nice. Okay, so that looks badly beaten up. So what am I actually doing now? Whoop. So obviously the red ones are the ones that aren't working. So they need to be symmetrical, she said. I don't know what that means. Let's find out. Grip enabled. Do I have to press something? Oh, this looks... Oh. Do I have to lift it? Right, it's moving a bit. Ah. Oh, okay. Huh. Oh. So the broken ones need removing. Okay, I think. Okay. And they need to be replaced with fresh ones. Right. Maybe, or am I just really, really, really messing everything up? I'm sure I'll find out. Let's see. Ah, well, yeah, there's nothing but... Yeah, I'm going to get rid of all the busted ones. Now then. Get over there. This is exciting! Watch Isaac perform engineering skills. Hot live engineering action. Okay, so all the shitty ones are gone. Now, what's the next step? What is the next step? Because... One, two, three. Okay. Okay. So we're going to take the good ones, the three good ones, and we're going to take them. We're going to take you, and we're going to put you here. Okay, where's the thing? Yeah. I see. Okay. Let's see. Ah, there's one all the way up here. Okay. And stick you in here. Okay. Right, and there's just one more we need to do, and it's... Oh, I must have missed one. Let's get you out of there. Okay. I am not enthusiastic about all the organic stuff that's in the walls. I think there is something that still needs to be addressed, guys, but for the time being, let's see. That's right, that's right, that's right. Where's the... Ah, it's right over there. Okay. Okay. Up you come. And you are going to go over there. In you go.
Cool. Realigned. Messages can now be received.
That's it.
Excellent.
It's working. Get back to communications and use the control panel to send our coordinates to the Valor.
Okay. Will do. That's really cool. That is really, really cool. Oh, hi there! That is really, really cool. Okay, so I'm assuming the entrance is somewhere over the rainbow. No, really, I don't know where the entrance is. Oh, there it is. Okay. I'm assuming it's through here. Can I not get through here? Weird. Let's see if I can, like, land on that thing. Maybe that's where one of the creatures came in, I don't know. No. Yeah, I can't seem to land on that, I don't know, or do it this way, or maybe. Nope, there doesn't seem to be a way in there, so that's not the door. Okay. I get you. I was right next to the bloody thing. Okay. Hey, that's cool. I love how it's got like a curved, little lid there, so you just go doop, doop, doop. That, you know what? Say what you like about the whole necromorph thing and, you know, madness in space and all that jazz. That's got to be a cool job. That has got to be a cool job. And now shit gets nasty. Do I have any health packs? I think I just picked one up, didn't I? No, I have no health packs. Huh. Okay. So, step two, health. In fact, is there a save point around here? No? Okay. Health. I have no idea why there's a recharge for stasis there. Oh god. I really don't know. Oh. I've got a feeling I'm about to find out. I opened my fucking mouth, didn't I? It's like, you'd think by now I'd have learned from this. But no. No. So, bring it on. Awooga, awooga, help.
This is USM Valor, wide casting on all frequencies to
Iron Man.
Shimura in response to your SOS. We picked up your escape pod, number 47, and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
Oh! Some...
What? Isn't that the escape pod Hammond jettisoned? One of those things was on board.
Fuck.
No! No, this isn't going to happen. USM Valor! Come in, Valor! Our signal isn't strong enough. I'm going to open the blast doors to boost the signal.
Error. Blast door blockage detected. Please contact a repair technician.
Shit! Isaac, there's something big on the hull of the ship, directly above the comms array. Something organic. I don't know what it is, and I don't care. We have to get the doors open to transmit to the Valor. You should have a clear shot from ADS cannon 48. Get to the cannon and blow it out into space.
Oh good, another turret section. But you know what? I'm starting to like you, lady. Right, okay, let's get this shit on the road. This is gonna be interesting. Whoa. Okay. I'm ready. I'm fucking ready for you. Thank you. You missed. Kind of wasted a shot there, which I feel bad about, but oh well. Oh, hi there. Excuse me a moment. Hi. Wow, remember when you guys were scary? Yeah, I'm having trouble remembering it. Okay. Now then. I got a power node, didn't I? So... Oh, I got two. Holy shit. Oh, no, no, no. So... upgrade my speed so I can shoot faster. Well... okay. I do declare the plasma cutter an official badass weapon. Okay. We'll save that. I know we've only just saved, but yeah. No, we won't. No, fuck the saving. Fuck it. Mm-hmm. We're gonna get on with this. Come on, off we go. Oh, camera's going a bit wonky. Alright. Dun-dun-dun. Sorry. Was watching another iJustine video the other day because, you know, it's like... I just hate myself so much. Now. Whoops.
Hello, I'm Dennis. That's my crime, it's also my punishment. And thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed yourselves. If you want to see some more, be sure to click the links in the description and some of the buttons that appear on screen right now. And if you want commissions for title cards or any other kind of illustration, be sure to visit the website. Peace.